This is Mohammed Fadl, a 16-month-old baby boy from Yemen, fighting against malnutrition. His mother, Ameena, has done everything she can to save her son. They've faced unimaginable hardships, selling everything they own, just to afford Mohammed's medical bills.
لا زوجي طبعا يعني كان يشتغل حجر الدنيا ومحسل عمل يوم لا مستأجرين بيت 70,000.
We can provide Mohammed with the medical care he urgently needs. Donate now and give this young boy chance.